Hey guys, welcome back to the Game Replay. I'm Dave the Usher. The game we're playing is The Last of Us for the Sony PlayStation 3.
Some force taking up the entire crew.
Oh. Dude over there. I'm getting right to it, as you can see. By the way, just a little note. If you wait too long, if you just kind of hang around here, they come back here and they'll discover you. Just pointing it out there. Okay? Alright, yeah, hiding behind stuff. Bow and arrows. Oh man, maybe I should have went over there to get my arrow. But, I mean, come on, this is playing the short game here. You know, we're not gonna be able to keep this secrecy up. Oh!
What the hell was that?
Fuck!
Yeah. What the hell was that?
Fuck! Shit! I fucked myself.
Fuck off.
Ooh! Oh man!
Whoa!
Ah! Bad. Turn around, dude! Oh, I should have used the quick turn. Okay, that's bad. That's real bad. Okay? Kind of getting shot to death here. Hurry up. Oh, fuck my arrows, you know?
Good job, kiddo.
Think she got that guy. Can I see her? She's up there somewhere. Shit! Okay, Dave, let's pay attention. Let's pay attention to what you're doing. Hey! Huh. I guess I'm gonna go up here. Nicely done! Let me take it all. Let me take it from there. Very possible that some dude's gonna be running up on me. This time, I think I'm gonna try a more indirect route. You know, I'm trying to go all over the place rather than straight through the gauntlet. Oh, come on, man! Swing far enough. Busting up my weapon. Shit. Oh, damn it! Come on. Loosen some health here. Okay, good stuff. Dude, come on! Oh, I didn't switch! I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Nice. Got to see that. Oops! Bad time for a reload. There was another one. There he is. Where's that guy? Been trying to do this for a while. Can't.
You got nowhere to go.
Oh!
You're gonna burn!
No, I'm not! You know what? Let's use one of these. Oh! Never get tired of that shit right there. I think that's Ellie. She's over there. Okay, pay attention here. Let's try and continue. Okay. Let's continue on here. Oh, what was that? There we go. Okay. Duck down. I know there's more bad dudes. Somewhere. Maybe I should use a good old bomb. Where are they? Come on, man. I was just starting to have fun with these dudes. Interesting. Huh. Oh, shit. Aha. Where the fuck did he go? He's still over there. Well, I'm going back the way I came, I guess. Oh! I think I shot that guy in the side of the face. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, come on down.
How'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Well, that went pretty well. Too bad my bow and arrow got snagged. That sucks, Brie. But, they would have detected me sooner or later. Sometimes the shit just has to go down! Okay, now it's time to look around. I'll swap that. It looks like a Burger King logo. What does that say? Don? Don? Subplace then, okay. Oh, dude, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? It's like a torture chamber! Oh, God, why? What the hell? Man. Well, just... Oh, hello! Didn't see you hanging around there. Christ. It's pretty cool. We're probably supposed to head all the way over there. But, you know. We gotta look around. Sometimes it's nice to see cool shit. Med. Cool. Isn't this where? I see then. Good stuff. Let's head back down here real quick. So yeah, I mean, I think the obvious route would have been going like right through. I don't know how many people were like up top and around looking for us. You know, they spread out like they said. Spread out and search. And they did. It was cool, though. It's actually cool in general to pick those dudes off with, like, the bow and arrow. And I got a couple of the guys. I think one of them was over here? Was it? I can't remember. Or maybe over there. Over there, there? She was up there, I believe. That's where we came from. Ah, okay. What's that? Ah. Good. Pretty much takes care of the health then. Don't have to use a health kit. Let's jump in here. Oh man, expensive. Fancy. And not so fancy anymore, you pretentious bastard. I don't know if it's fancy. It looked fancy. So, let's not spend so much time looking at the fancy shit or gonna get Subway or whatever. Where'd she go? She was like Right. Is she back there? She can use a gun now. She'll find her way. This just leads back in here, I guess. Oh, it's nice to be out here. Looks brighter. Good stuff. I wonder what's next for us, though. I really do. Here's the tent. This is like the headquarters tent. I don't know, man. Looked important.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Good thinking. Is that our destination route? I guess nothing was over here. Thought there was another hallway, I guess not. I really kind of wonder what's next for us, though, you know? That's where we came from. A lot of craziness went down there. What? What's in here? Something's in here. How about we walk around, eh? Will that work for you? Oh. I see. Well, come on. What do you want me to do? How are we supposed to climb up onto this? Is this really our destination? Is it this thing? I don't know. She's like, look, what are you looking at? Stop looking at the wall! What do you want from me? I don't know. I'm gonna need a minute here to figure this out. Okay, there's something to do here. What? Do you want to push? Do you need a hand? Get over there. I don't know. The way over this. Climb up on this. Ugh, I hate this kind of shit. I don't know, this thing? Oh, okay, God, I was gonna go to this thing last.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
I mean, to be honest, we really don't need to use this to get up there. But fine. Have it your way. Great. So now what? What awaits us now? Workstation?
Here we go.
Oh man, I can't really do anything, I feel. I mean, I just did stuff. I can do clip capacity, recoil, kickback, maybe I should, man, reload speed, maybe I really should do something with that. I mean, I feel like maybe I should hold off, there's not much I can do. Fire rate, I mean, it's really, I mean, that's like the basic stuff, you should really get that going on for all your weapons. That second holster stuff, so nice, man. Does anyone hear anything? I don't think so.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
No!
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Okay.
I don't know. I like to think that those two people were the two people in one of those notes I read previously. That's what I like to think. Too bad. Let's just get the hell out of here, yeah. You don't say! I think I hear something. Maybe it's just my imagination. Oh, I'm so nervous. Man, going back in the buildings, I kind of want to not go back in the buildings.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. Let's keep searching.
Where are they? Oh God! We get them both? Jesus! I was trying to scan around the corner. Yeah, there's both of them. Assholes! I'm out of bow and arrows, by the way. I was gonna switch to that, I was waiting for him. I couldn't goddamn scan. It's annoying. Okay, obviously there's gonna be more of these guys. There's always more, there's always more. Maybe good we took him down without any shooting. Because I just assume there's gonna be more again. Yeah, there's bricks everywhere, man. Look at how the sun comes in right there. Looks like we're going out already. This would be a nice little corner to stick a pickupable. Oh man, going all the way back around. But no, it's just a waste of time. I can't wait for the next potential waste of time to pay off. What is this? Dawn of the Wolf, part 2? Coming and never. We'll never get to see that awesome movie. Seems like a sniping situation coming up here. I don't know why.
You got work in the east side crew. Baby shit. What's up, Mark? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
If I had arrows for my bow, I'd pick one off, maybe. And, oh, they'd know. Yeah, yeah,
I see him. Stay low.
Jesus, he's almost looking right at me. Come on. There you go. Do the others know? Oh, I didn't even see that tripwire. Did you? Oh shit. That's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Hurry up. Oh, there he is. Oh, I almost tripped it again.
There he is.
Should have grabbed him. Oh, shit. Let's look around here. Oh. Yeah, I know, Bria. Watch out for the tripwires, they're everywhere. I don't think this is gonna reach over there, to be honest. I hate wasting these things. Let's get a... try and get a little closer, maybe, huh? Yeah, take that bomb back. Hope that's good. Son of a bitch! Don't run away! Asshole. Okay, looking around here. There's a lot of stuff behind me, and oh, was that somebody? No, well, in a way it was, just a lot of dead bodies. Free, X free. I don't know what that's about, what does that mean? I don't know. So the music is still playing scary, that means there's more people to shoot. Truck note. Let's remember to read that, because, I don't know, I want to. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Hurry it up.
Hurry.
Thanks, thanks for the notice. No, seriously. I don't know, to me that indicates, yeah, hurry. I don't see anyone, though. No hope. There's no hope. Do a little shotgunning. Kind of curious as to where to go here, and now I feel like I'm getting turned around here. There's dead dudes. Oh, is that up there? You see that ladder? I think I can go up, folks. I think I can go up there. Hold on. What's in here besides a little tripwire that we will not activate? Oh, God! Ow! Shit! Fuck stick.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing.
That guy was hiding, wasn't he? Guess that was it. That one dude, he was just tripwires everywhere. He was just hiding. Yeah, you see, I thought I saw, like, a ladder over here. I mean, maybe we do use this. It was, like, semi-lowered down. I thought, yeah, I thought we could lower it down more. This right... Oh, look! Look at that.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
hurry it up.
Okay.
death for freedom! So, I mean, yeah, supposed to go up there. I think I'm good, though. I don't think there's anything else to pick up. He's laying on the ground funny. Let's just move on. Let's just move on there, folks. Hopefully I come across some arrows soon. Yeah? Having a little more fun with the arrows recently. Good stuff.
We're almost there.
Dude, we've been almost there for like a couple parts now. When will we get there? That is the question. Well, it's not going to be in this part because I'm calling it a wrap right now, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And of course, leave me those comments. Tell me what you think. I'm Dave the Usher for the Game Replay. Stay tuned for the next part of The Last of Us. I will see you guys next time. I am out.